you the truth. I work for Morden at the clinic. I came here to help you.
We know you're spreading the plague virus. We saw the vials in your bag.
No, those vials contain the cure. Please, you have to believe me.
Maybe we should cut off your fingers. That should
look out!
Don't move. One more step and we'll kill your friend.
I know you're scared of the Vorcha. The plague. But this man isn't to blame. If he was spreading the virus, why would he come into Vorcha territory? They're immune.
He's right. It doesn't make any sense.
If we release the prisoner, we can go.
You have my word on it.
Let him go. You got what you wanted, human. Are we free to go?
We had a deal.
Human nobility. I didn't know such a thing existed.
Thank you. I thought they were gonna kill me. Did Morden send you to find me?
The professor could use your help right now. He's got too many patients and not enough volunteers.
Yeah, okay. I'll go right away. Thanks again. I owe you... well... everything.
environmental controls. Let's get that cure in, then hit the fans.
You don't come here. We shut down machines, break fans. Everyone choke and die. Then collectors make us strong.
I've had enough of this.
Collectors want plague. You work for Doctor. Turn on machines. Put cure in air. We kill you first.
Incoming.
Come on up.
Locked in. Once we get the fans going, we should be good.
I have located the fan controls. There are two, one on either side of the room you're in now.
Gravity's one D, brother, huh?
One to go. Let's move.